because it's so soft.
Yeah. It doesn't like pull your hair too much. It's, oh my God, it's perfect. I love that.
That was quick. No, I haven't really decided if I'm gonna get rid of the webcam for this or not. Not that I really need it, because there's a story to be told on screen. I still gotta fix this. Keep on forgetting to fix this. So I'm gonna fix it right now. I don't know why I haven't bothered. I'm gonna go and send myself in that general direction. And we're gonna get rid of that down there as I'm pointing. For no reason, you really can't see. Okay, that should fix it for right now. If anything, that should help it in. I hope you're doing okay, Andrew, and I hope your father is. I was gonna say go into remission, but remission means that the cancer would have, you know, subsided. I guess I mean more in remission in terms of, like, I know he's happy with his decision, and I hope you're happy with his decision. Enough to talk about real life things. Let's continue this. I'll say hello if I didn't say that already. I never claim to be. Sorry. My mother was choking on some food she was eating, and I was able to hear that from up here. Let's try the two-handed weapon. I've been wanting to try this out for a while now. couple weapons that I haven't tried out yet. Sure hope he sure hope that Man, that actually kinda sucks. That's what I'm gonna go in with. Currently equipped weapon cannot be brought in the back. Wait, seriously? Guess I gotta go with I'll go with Old Faithful then, apparently, because it won't let me bring in what I want. Why did my stream alert ML elements go off like twice? Oh no, that was for the episode. Seems kind of weird that I didn't expect stream elements to go off. I'm so confused. Oh, spear. Oh, I'm actually really, really bad right now. I need to... I'm gonna go... Where is it? Got a couple of spears I need to actually fuse together. Damage from enemies. So what we'll do is, you're the stronger of the spear types I got. So fuse you. I ain't do no speedrun, this is just for me to get the story that's missing. Okay. Let's equip this. What was the robot dude wanted me to do? Good meal, Andrew.
Nice.
I just realized that this is not a good spot for my webcam to be. I just realized I can't see my health. Nice.
Thank you.
Over a kill. A wooden mop. Thank you. Oh, shoot. I'm not gonna be able to do this one.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm a little further along this time. Steve, I thought you and Osborne would have been, you know, controlling the world, I guess. Not good. This hammer is just not strong enough. The spear actually did pretty good. This hammer is just not. Where's the most enemies right now? Dang it. No, the mop is a spear. Dang it. Oh, I don't want to fuse the both. No. I feel like the only way it gets significantly stronger is if I fused it with another sledgehammer. I'm gonna be able to do that mission yet. Well,
smart even, not half bad.
I'm just not killing them enough. I'm just not killing them fast enough for that account to go up. They had that coming, that's all I gotta say. Urbosa was a tall woman, like that is ridiculous, like that these other captains are towering over her like that. Okay. Ooh, Rosa needs to be level 15. Let me try. Why does he want me to go here? Probably could stand to fuse some weapons into our boss's thing. Actually, let me go and do that real quick. There's enough damage on her own, I don't think I need to worry about upping her attack. On second thought, let's get rid of that. That's a high attack. I don't think I'm gonna use this thing. Oh. Ooh. Huh. Okay. So I can just auto level them. I didn't know that. I wasn't sure. I know I saw that, but I wasn't sure what they meant by going in there training. I was like, okay, so training meant spending money.
Whoa. Nobody gets in the way of Urbosa. Moving. I wonder how that's going to get harder. save the rupees.
This is the stupid. I'm pretty sure he's fine. He's probably just had a lot of has a lot of things to attend to. Wow, that was strong enough to knock them all out. Man, don't mess with Urbosa. I'm starting to think that they knew like how popular she was. Almost OP. Yeah, I would say that she's very good. The only other character I think is better than her is like Link, but that's to be expected. I gotta say it's Link, Urbosa, then it's like a fight between me with like Mipha and Revali. I find Mipha a little bit more comfortable with control than Revali, because of how much I don't like Revali. I know Scott would really, like, choke me for saying that. Kidding me? A one-hit failure? I can't get hit? It seems crazy. Thank you.
Oh, I did forget about Darunia. Not that big of a fan of him. I thought I liked his gameplay a bit more, but I really, now I'm just thinking about it, I don't really like his gameplay that much.
We start eating already. Not half bad.
That's for sure.
Oh, that was too easy. That shouldn't have been as easy as it was, but those wands are really good. Those wands are actually way too good if you know how to use them. learn, you can exploit a lot of weaknesses. To the fact that, so it might be a little.
Oh.
Also really scary. Yeah, gonna be big.
Heading out.
Dusty? Probably Twitch. Twitch, because I don't have any control over that. My mic. I just now saw it. It wasn't picking up my voice every now and then. It is weird. I hope this thing isn't dying. Cause I don't got the money for to replace this headset yet. Ugh.
Well, I gotta BRB, I got some laundry I gotta do, and I'll be right back. Maybe I can fix this issue. All right. See, yeah, they only be level 16. Link's already over that. Urbosa, and then they're running. I need to be leveled. Thank you, Steve. Am I still clipping? I'm not clipping, but you know, not working. Should help. Okay.
With that, the four divine beasts were assembled with their pilots. Training began in earnest, and the plan to defeat Hyrule's enemies began to coalesce. Zella continued her work, calibrating the divine beasts and researching ancient relics. Much to her frustration, however, her sealing power remained dormant.
Majesty did not offer even a single word of praise.
Well, it's only natural that Father would be frustrated.
But, Your Highness...
Right now, we must do whatever is in our power. Please inform Mipha and Daruk that we depart tomorrow morning.
Then you plan to go to the Divine Beasts? Understood.
Who is Impa's voice actress? I feel like I've heard her before.
Right.
Well, he thinks that the R2-D2 ability hasn't awakened is because I haven't worked hard enough.
Jesus.
I imagine that when I visit the divine beast,
person stop using that slide and whistle. Link.
Link, you.
I don't know what happened there. I was too preoccupied with the slotting whistle.
The adjustments to the divine beasts are not yet complete. We must fine-tune them for the individual pilots to ensure that they will be as effective as possible. So many of their parts are complex. We don't join you for training next time. I would like to be fully prepared. Learning new ways to fight foes might do me some good.
Of course. The more the merrier. Thing is, we still need a knight gritty enough to seal the darkness, and they're nowhere to be found.
Excuse me? I mean, he's up there. He's in front right now. He may not have the Master Sword.
If you see anybody that...
Yep. Oh, these guys again.
Your Highness, I bring news. It regards your impending death.
Yeah, I don't think I brought in the right weapon. I just realized I don't think I brought in the right weapon. I think I brought in the wrong weapon. Why didn't the game inform me that I was going to be fighting with the... Dang it. Lunch money. They want lunch money.
Oh dear. That's horrible. Oh, I can...
I'm gonna go further ahead. Oh, that's horrible. There you are. You really want me to change the Darug? I don't like this. There's a Liga Master that's nearby. Zelda should be fine, right? I can leave her by herself. She won't get killed. Oh! Wait a minute. Turned around. You spin me right around, baby. Right around, right. Yeah.
Moblins, really? I mean, that thing isn't good, it's just, he ain't my favorite way to attack. Where did she- oh, okay. He's definitely faster than you think he would be. For being a lumbering character. Oof. I can only press this button so fast. Funny, this game actually has two player, which is weird, really weird. Oh, whoa. Oh. Okay, buddy. Oof. Okay, you don't get to be that fast. Oh, you don't get to be that fast. Buddy, slow down. You don't get to be smart. Like I was dizzy back there. He's like, what happened? I will say it depends on your brother. It depends on how he likes fast characters. Link is by far the most well-rounded character of this game. But even as good as Link is, he doesn't have his Master Sword yet, and I think when he gets the Master Sword, that's really gonna change up the gameplay. That's fine. I think it's when he gets the Master Sword, the gameplay's gonna really change up for Link. I don't know how much of the gameplay is gonna change up when he gets the Master Sword, but I expect that he's gonna probably be the next overpowered character in this game. Abrosa is only overpowered because her attacks, her lightning hits so freaking far and it's so strong. Which I don't have a problem with. It's just like, Jesus, like, they must have known how many people love that character. I was over here doing something and I forgot what it was because I got involved in attacking. Well,
Well, I mean, it also helps that the creator of the Musou series is a fan of Legend of Zelda. Oh, whoa! Hey, buddy, you don't get to do that! Jeez! You don't pull your wood out on the first date. But I'm... I'm not gonna lie though, the Gerudos in this game are cool, man. Like, I always liked Urbosa just because she was a Gerudo, but like, my goodness, they're really good. Good joke for me to go AFK on. Can't even get in there. Oh. Oh, well. I forgot she's supposed to. She can charge up her, electrify her shield. Oh wait, I meant the... Huh, I can only get to from one side from looks of it. Okay. Help him on the way down there. I don't know what her shoes are made out of. My goodness. Closed area, first of all. Whoa, that was some serious lag. It was not prepared for me to attack them. Oh, okay, so they are gonna reuse a lot of the field bosses then. Oh! Dang, our boss. I was wondering where he was gonna show up, Soga. Like I'm playing a Naruto Musou all of a sudden. What in the world? I guess I didn't realize what I had to do. Oh! Oh shoot. Wait, what the? Oh. Oh, whoa, 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 buddy. Since when are you able to command the winds like that? Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to do that. Well, whatever. Okay, I like the music. I like how I was fighting with a hammer in that fight, but he's fighting him in a, with a sword in this one. Oh wow. That poor guardian wanted to be the guy, but unfortunately Leek was the guy.
I suppose destiny is at work then. The future is fickle. Yiga clan, time to go.
Who is this guy? There was nobody this competent in the original game.
Link.
I think it'll be nice. I mean, Link's getting told off by a guardian. Link's getting told off by a guardian. Oh, that's funny. He's getting told off by a guardian. He's like, how dare you? I wanted to be the guy. It's like, how dare you? I wanted to be the guy. That's pretty funny. How dare you? It was my time to shine, and I wanted to be the guy. And it's like, you just shoved me away, and... At least that cutscene played out how it did in the original. So, I mean, like, I don't have to worry that too much about it. Weird. Jeez, what else? What else just. Okay, this is where the Master Sword comes up. I think. With the start of it, anyway. Oh, okay, so this is just a training room. Okay, well, I don't want to be here then. I thought this was a support for something, but nope. Oh, would you look at that? It's one of the shrines. Oh, do I actually have to complete this? Okay. He's all destroying who? That's gonna have to be a different time. Alright, I think I did a good job. I did some training. Did like one chapter today. Ooh, and this is like level 22, so I was gonna have to do more training anyway just to get just to even be adequate. Oof, that's gonna be that's a jump. That is a jumping level right there. Dude, great. I wonder how many I wonder how many chapters in this. Oof, man. Well, I think that's gonna be it for me tonight. Probably won't be back tomorrow, probably back Wednesday. Like right before Thanksgiving. I'll see you guys then. If I feel like playing tomorrow, I will. But Taylor, and see ya.